Most of us know what is Amazon Pay. Amazon Pay balance is something after doing verification of KYC, we can add balance into that. The amount we add in the Amazon Pay balance, we can use it. We can add money, we can send money to whomever we want. We can do shopping as much as we want. And there is a mobile recharge, if you want to do mobile recharge, DTH recharge, we can do all these sort of things. Electricity bill, suppose you want to pay the bill, monthly bill, electricity, and the credit card bill, gas cylinder. No options are given there, whatever the things we can add, do we have to add money, we can add. And the flights, book tickets, we can book the tickets of flights, or bus tickets we can buy, train tickets we can buy, etc. We can also download the apps of Swiggy, Domino's, Uber, and etc. And when we purchase something, when we get the orders, we get some rewards, and we can utilize the rewards in many ways. These are the rewards we get. We can collect the rewards. 25 rupees we can collect, 100% back we can